This show just didn't care. It decided that it would test the limits, and it did. It was elaborate and well thought out. We saw camaraderie, betrayal, conviction, and despair. And ass. A lot of ass. I know the conversation of dub versus sub is just rampant amongst this community to the point where you can't even really have a conversation because everyone's so narrow-minded and doesn't give anything a chance. Which is really ironic considering the history of the medium that we're watching.